Yesterday, I read that the former president, no less a person than the former president, President Mahama, described Ghana's national digital property addressing system as a 419 scam. When I read his reasoning for such a description, it became very evident to me that he has no clue about what he was talking about and was just engaged in parroting propaganda. I actually had a good laugh. Let me therefore take this opportunity to educate him and others who may think like him about Ghana's landmark digital property addressing system, which has been achieved in less than 1 year and something his government could not do in 8 years. I hope that in all humility, former President Mahama can now accept criticism from me, since by the grace of God, I have now occupied the office of Vice President. The National Digital Property Address System is a national database system that provides the digital address for every landed property in Ghana. Basically, every 5x5 square meter property in Ghana has a unique digital address on the grid with the region, the district, and the postcode. Under this system, we have a total of 16.1 billion addresses that have been generated for the whole of Ghana. It relies, and it's important to note, that this digital addressing system that has been put together relies on surveyed data from the Lands Commission and the latitude and longitudes. It is important to note that the National Digital Property Addressing System is independent of Google and any other mapping tool. Google will not give you the postcode, the region, or the district for any particular location. It is very, very important, and this is where people like the former president get it wrong. It is very important that we distinguish the National Digital Property Addressing System from the applications that are developed to use the system. We should not confuse the system with the applications.